Good day. To create the Instagram stories, we have created a new blank project and added swiper slides with avatars. The slides per view on the swiper component has been set to be 4.5, so that we can see multiple slides per view. We added a new project using the app wizard. We then added an ion item on the header of the page. Inside this ion item is where we added our swiper component. Inside the swiper, we added slides with avatars. The last slide added will refresh the swiper. Throughout this process, we will just look at the changed properties and how we updated these to make our user interface work. You can refer to the attached abstract designer guide for instructions. If you have been using the free wireframe app by now, you should be familiar with how we add components, move them around the tree, and also update their properties. Our header does not have a border this time, and we have added to it a button icon on the right or end buttons of the header. As you have noted, our first avatar on the slide has an indicator icon. This is an avatar with an image and a badge. Inside the badge, we have an icon. We have ensured that the badge content is centered by applying display flex, align item center, and justify content center, including an aspect ratio of 1:1. The avatar has a position of relative, whilst the indicator has an absolute position. This is because it's placed on the bottom right of the avatar. The last slide is a refresher slide, so we tell it which swiper will be refreshed and that it will apply rendering to the specified swiper. In each of the added avatars, we have added an image and applied padding to each avatar, thus the ring around each avatar image. The first avatar, though, has more content to it, it has a badge icon. The avatar type can be image, text, or icon. This means inside the avatar, we can show an image, or show text, or show an icon. Also, inside the indicator, we can show an icon, or text, or just a plain color. We can also change the border color of the avatar to be dashed or dotted.